In this session, we're beginning to comprehend the new creation man. This man that God raised from the dead is in power, in authority, and he's alive. And we're going to discover what he has in him so we can know how to live. Certain things happen in this man called the new creation man. And the first thing we need to understand is, where did he come from?